Do I have a witness? Then those of us that know you, God, let us rejoice. let us rejoice. Let us rejoice. For we know you are a living God. You are liberating. Bless now Pastor in his absence. Allow him to be rejuvenated as he vacates, oh God, and be refilled with your power. Bless the Bethany Church that we may be on one accord today. Thank you for the songs of Zion that we've heard. We ask, oh God, that you would bless our neighbor, whatever they stand in need of, God, we pray that you would bless them and fill them up with your power, your strength, and your mercy. In the matchless and perfect name, our liberator, our father, and our mother, Jesus the Christ, and all God's children say, amen. To God be glory. We may continue to stand just for the reading of the scripture. I would like to read what we read in our responsive reading, and then I'll do my introduction as you sit down. One of my favorite translations is the New Living Translation. I know y'all like the King Jimmy version, but I'm going to use the New Living. And I pray that you are not offended by the reading of this particular translation. But it kind of brings it a little bit home. I'm younger than your pastor, so I'll leave that right alone. I got a priest, I'm already thinking crazy. Amen, I can't believe it. 1 Peter chapter 2, verse number 8 and following. It says, and he is the stone that makes people stumble, the rock that makes them fall. They stumble because they do not obey God's word. Somebody say God's word. And so they meet the fate that was planned for them. That's not y'all. That's your cousins. Amen. But you are not like that. For you are a chosen people. Somebody say chosen people. You are a royal priest. A holy nation. That which is set apart. God's very own possession. And as a result, you can show others the goodness of God. For he called you out of the darkness, say darkness, into the marvelous light. Once you had no identity as a people, now you are God's people. Once you received no mercy, now you have God's mercy. You are peculiar people. There ought to be something different about church. There ought to be something different about church.